Okay, Ryan, this is Julius. This is your transmission apart. We were able to get the disassembly completed. Most notably, I want to just go over the components. This is your torque converter, and with most transmission failures, it's usually just a series of unfortunate events, and indeed it most likely started with this. And what I mean by this, it essentially contaminated the unit with friction and metal. And what this is responsible for is essentially converting the power or the energy from the engine to the transmission so it connects and shares the same fluid. What it actually damaged was your sprag area. And the reason the sprag was damaged was due to the excessive metal and friction from the converter, which basically the pressure valve pin was stuck inside this valve body. And the valve body is essentially the brain of the transmission. So that restricted pressure and caused this sprag, as you can see the wear that it was cutting into this particular gear, and that's why it started causing your problem. If you look at your clutches, you can see how black they are. They should be kind of a tan color. And you can see the scoring on your metal clad seals as well. Those should be nice, bright, shiny. A lot of metal and friction. You can also see more clutches here that are burnt. Definitely got hot. You've got your filter, all the components here that are going to be replaced. So it's going to definitely need a full rebuild. Again, this will come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. We're going to attach the estimate to the email with your show in this video as well. So you can just reply to this email with the verbal okay, or give us a call with any questions or an approval. All right, thanks a lot.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does, this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. And it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you can see that with the glare on it or not. But let's see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.